Astrosmack. Black holes.
Like this ball of rice, black holes form after matter is smashed by gravity into a tight space. Once a black hole has formed, it has the same mass it had before, but in a much, much smaller space. When dust, particles, and light flow nearer and nearer to a black hole, they can become trapped forever. Not even light can escape. But don't worry. Objects have to be very, very close to fall into a black hole.